Yeah. I'm here.
You all right?
Fine. Just needed a breather.
Sounded like you blew your guts airlock.
Yeah. I barfed. It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar.
Don't worry. I'm not dead yet.
Exactly. Yet. Anyway, what's going on?
Is there a problem? We had a leak. My boss called. Dragged me in because we had to intervene. Everyone in Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in Arasaka counter intel, you're always fucked. Listen, gotta go. Work won't do itself.
Buena suerte.
Yes? You want something?
Got held up, but I'll be right there.
Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernethy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Hanging up. I'll be in my office. You hurry up.
The Japanese Imperial Navy. By the age of 23, he had already achieved the rank of lieutenant. With 20...
Militech hit three of all.
Mr. Jenkins asked me. He's in his office.
Hey, V. It's been ages. It's me, Frank. We met during Icefall. East Coast, remember?
I didn't know you were in Night City. How have you been?
You know how it is. A week ago, I was still in Cape Town. I heard you're in counter-intel. Must have a shit show on your hands right now after Frankfurt. Jenkins is your lead, right? Is he what everyone says he is?
What's everyone say about Jenkins?
That he's effective. Like any psychopath. Apparently, he's gone a little crazier lately.
Hey, he's in a tough spot. The director was supposed to greenlight his promotion when the Japanese arrived. She stabbed him in the back instead. And you, who do you work under?
Abernathy. She's really good. Came up with the whole Cape Town ploy on her own.
Abernathy. The bitch who burned my boss in the promotion to Spec Ops Director.
You know how it is. Things happen.
Yeah. They do indeed. Tell me about the op in Cape Town.
Operation Cargo. You know about it?
Arming local conflicts in Africa. I didn't know that was you.
It was me. We dumped crates full of rifles into the ocean. They had to be pulled out using borrowed fishing boats. Same old circus, but hey, that's how wars are won.
Listen, sorry. In a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another time, okay?
Sure, sure. Good seeing you again.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed.
Director of Special Operations with his file.
Please enter the antechamber. Visitor authorization granted.
Are you online? Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds. They're about to begin. What's the situation? Yeah, just as we thought. You know what to do. Start now. Director Abernathy.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance always. No nuance has you written all over it. We're not done talking about this.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
Always? Meaning how long?
Before Night City, we worked on an assignment in Osaka. 2 years of subterfuge. She spent them digging a trap for me. When she became director of Spec Ops. And that's when she finally shoved me in it. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
You have to defend yourself. Remind Abernathy you're not her doormat.
You're right.
Smack her once, but hard. She'll respect you.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue. Take this. It's what I've collected over the past weeks. Biometrics, trauma team card, names of her closest associates, driver, chief of security, lover, lover's husband, everything. Use it and make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore. You said it. I need to defend myself.
If anyone finds out we even talked about this, I'll go down with you.
That's true. But everyone knows you only made it to where you are thanks to me. So it's not like they could ever believe you played no part in it.
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too. Use this money only. Find the right people for the job. No corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me.
Jenkins, Night City County.
I have those reports you asked for?
I don't have the time. Just send them my way.
AB, you alive? How stinks in the Viper pit?
Need your help, Jack. Got some biz.
Always biz with you, Mano. You in some trouble?
Not yet. Right now, I just need a soul I can trust.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
I need your stamp on something. It's possible one of our assets was exposed.
Is it Frankfurt again?
No, different issue. Local.
Tell me, quick version.
Our agent at Biotechnica suspects they might be onto him. They recently granted him red security clearance. That's top. He's been fishing for dirt, but it's been slow.
Your point?
They're clean. Like, we run orphanages clean. Bleached server clean. We suspect they flagged him and are feeding him phony data. Should we greenlight exfil or let him keep looking?
Projected risks?
Limited threat to life. Not Biotechnica's style. Blackmail's possible. Leveraged against false accusations in the media. The guy has kids. He'd crack.
Pull him out, but calmly. Don't raise any eyebrows. Otherwise, they'll catch on.
Jenkins will be livid.
I'll handle Jenkins.
Understood.
Please provide your destination.
Bring up district analytics.
Increased NCPD presence and activity has been reported in Haywood. No official statement has been forthcoming. Intercepted radio communications suggest MaxTac has been sent to the area. A widespread power failure has been reported in Santo Domingo. All other districts exhibit activity within expected parameters.
Destination, Lizzie's Bar.
Noted. En route.
Broadcasting with a breaking story for you. A conference of the European Space Council screeched to a grisly halt following a failure in a neural stabilization system. Five European Space Council members are dead, while three remain in critical condition. Authorities are still looking into what might have caused this shocking incident. The council members were all wearing Biotechnica-provided devices. The corporation's representatives have, as yet, refused to comment. Our reporter is on the scene. We'll have updates on developments as they come to light. Stay with M54 News for the latest.
Yes? We weren't scheduled to connect till the end of the week.
Quantified Satori received notification of a somewhat troubling biometric reading. I felt I should call. Is everything in order?
Things are dandy. Everything is.
Just think back to our last session. The neuromotor relaxation exercises 3 times a day, they'll soothe and lift your spirit. I know this.
Sure, okay. See you later.
Designated landing site has been detected at the destination.
Find a spot close to the bar, as close as you can. Fuck procedures.
Initiating landing sequence based on new parameters.
Problem, Psycho Suit! This looked like a landing pad to you. Could have fucking crushed us.
Jesus Christ. Okay, no, hey, we ain't looking for no beef with you.
Oh, hey, why is this happening?
Seems trouble once in.
I don't want any trouble. Just here on business.
Good to hear. Welcome to Lizzie's.
That cream new place.
Looking for your Joom? Already here, dapping his fingers, waiting for you.
Why don't you control yourself?
You don't come here often, do you? It's good to see you, cabrón.
Now sit down and tell me what's got your shorts in a knot.
It's good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking, as long as you don't get flatlined. Yeah, I know how it is. I can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me. Let me hear about this problem of yours.
Jackie, before I start, this stays between us.
Por supuesto.
I'm serious. This thing, it could ruin me.
So could I. You do realize who you're talking to, right? A guy who's done this before. Remember what happened in Mexico, at the border? I peep one word.
I know, you saved my ass. If word about the cartels had gotten out.
But it didn't. And this won't either. That's why you came to see dear old Jackie.
Data shard. Take it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Won't come cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie, maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention, a solo.
Huh. The piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Thought I could always count on you, Jack.
Well, you know me. I'm not all sunshine and rainbows, but this job ain't my style. Actually, I didn't think it was yours either.
You know how Arasaka operates. Or, okay, maybe you don't. This isn't a professional request I can refuse.
But I can. And I am. And you should too. Now, what do you say we liquor up and talk life? Gracias, mamita. Double tequila with grenadine and lime. Nothing better for drowning nerves.
To this.
Was that a toast? What the hell does that even mean? You raise a glass to your mama, your hermana, to the mamacita you'll meet at the bar, but this doesn't say a damn thing. To this. This job and all the rest of that corpo bullshit, you know what it is? Un pacto con el diablo. Been saying it all along. Sold your soul to those Arasaka fuckers. Today, they got you to zero somebody. Tomorrow, they'll get somebody else to zero you.
Those are the rules, Jack. You want to be top? Gotta have some skin in the game.
Yeah, but you're not on top. Saburo Arasaka is. And you're the pendejo who keeps him there. Work for yourself, live for yourself. That's the only way.
Maybe someday. But for now, I'm still well within their reach.
You'll always be within reach. Always Hey, you lost? Got a problem?
V. Is that right?
You're from Arasaka HQ. Is there a problem? Are you here about Frankfurt?
We're here for you. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
Name and department again? Didn't quite catch it first time around.
Ugh, fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
How the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
Information's on the shard.
Smart choice.
We done?
With the formalities, yes. But I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you. Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move
it. Yes, man. I think you fellows might have forgotten just how far from home you are. I'm not sure this barrio's your style, let alone a healthy option. Queda claro?
Is that a threat?
Well, you start shooting, maybe we join in, huh? Before you know it, somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. It'll do for now.
Ooh, dodged one there. Hijo de la chingada. V, how you feel? You all right?
Like shit. My throat's like sandpaper. I'm not sure I can breathe.
It's like when my little primito was ditching drugs. Nasty chills, trembling hands. Cold sweat and dry heaving.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
Hey. Should I get you to a ripper? Or, I guess, maybe trauma team's on its way.
TT policy's gone, Jack. So are my biochem controllers. Company pad. I mean, they seized my bank account. Not frozen. Seized.
Jesus, these fuckers move fast. You sure you feel okay, though? I mean...
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to him. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. You'll see. Besides, you haven't lost everything.
About to say I still have a friend? That's sweet.
No, dumbass. You still got that wad for the hit job, don't you? Probably some fat-ass chunk of cha-ching. Just right for a new start. That's right, fool. Buckle up. Hey, you hearing all right? Don't look so hot. V! Hey, hermano. Your new life? It starts now.
Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan, Blackhand, and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. Legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Militech? Jack, we're talking classified military-grade shit here. How'd you get it?
T-Bug. And our girl made a couple adjustments.
Why? Think she knows better?
Nah. Said it didn't suit her, style. You'll see what I mean.
Not now, Jack. No time. Maybe later.
Sure. Mañana.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you're on your own, V?
Target V.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
These fucking Reapers. Quiet, D. You're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
That's the prima scrope she's got.
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got them.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
It's not my favorite way to roll, but Nova anyway.
I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
She's in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Her people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Without ever knowing why. You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Traumatine Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
B! Need to know
Jackie,
what's
air
on.
Hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Engage, Mato!
I think. Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Scav rats abandoning ship. Must have seen trauma. Decided to cut their losses. Thank you.
Landing. Stand clear. Initiating security protocol. Follow all instructions. Place the patient on the ground. Five steps back. Now.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC-570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen.
Mano, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, B. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako on the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whalen, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, fucking knew it. Laying on her ass, tailing us. Chicago.
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, V! Shoot!
Hands! Keep her steady!
mierda! ¡Perdón!
Got you, asshole!
Pete, aim for the driver!
¡Chicado!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
¡Chingada madre!
Not all the stops.
What does the lockdown to for the Nerdist? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. You're giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gun.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
In when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday snack for him. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
One Reverend Colbert.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How about you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Oh, V! You get any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jagged into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Danger lurks.
Hey, V. Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.